about a square thing. That's why I said it was time for the devil boy. I'll never mind if you're going into a great meditation.
Sally can go on to other tasks. She adds the can to chunk-style tuna fish, and notice that she uses a wooden spoon to avoid discoloration of the mixture. Although the tuna redfish is fairly substantial food in itself, it is a good idea to add something for variation in color and texture. Mother is making a salad dish: celery, radishes, olives, and pickles. Sally adds potato chips to the menu. They used to be exclusively picnic fare, but they've joined the host of useful accessory foods which make entertaining so much easier and more fun for teenagers.
Thank you.